Granite Logistics in Sartell held an open house event to show off their brand new headquarters that they moved into earlier this month.
People love it. No, it's it's really nice, and especially for the people who had been to our previous business and seen our old space, they're kind of like, there's definitely a wow factor to the new space.
Pat Lynch, president of Granite Logistics, says the new building, which broke ground in October of 2014, is a major upgrade over their previous headquarters.
We moved in from about 4,100 square feet. We've got about 13,200 here. So we were on top of each other in the old building, and this gives us room to spread out a little bit. And everything about the building is an upgrade from what we had. We love it. The location, I think, is really fantastic. We've got some great views of the pond and the natural area out back, and people enjoy that. Just the ability to get out onto the patio during the warmer summer months and just enjoy the space.
For WJON, I'm Isaac Schwier.